How to delete or remove a scheduled meet on Google Meet. So hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you also want to cancel or delete or simply remove your Google Meet that you have scheduled on your Google Meet application, here's what you can do. So since it's available or you schedule your Google Meet on your calendar, that is your Google Calendar, you can basically head over to your Google Calendar rather than Google Meet application itself. Now, to remove any of the event or meeting that you have organized or scheduled for the particular day, and if you want to cancel or remove or delete it for some reason, you can just head over to the calendar just like this. And as you can see, I've given or provided a link of my scheduled meeting over here, and I can basically remove or cancel or delete it by simply tapping on this top right corner, that is three dot icon over here, and simply click on delete just like that, and you can simply delete the particular event for that day. So that is it for today guys, thanks for watching, don't forget to like and subscribe, see you on the next one.